6-month-old Golden. His name is Gilly, and he's here for our famous 2-week boarding train. He's here because he has typical puppy behaviors. He's just high energy, has no manners yet, hasn't really been taught anything. So we're gonna see what he knows now. Gilly, come. Gilly, come. Gilly, come. Gilly. Gilly, come. Gilly, sit. Gilly, sit. Gilly, place. Gilly, place. All right, as you can see, he doesn't really know any commands yet, so we're gonna take him for a walk and see how he heals. Gilly, heal, Gilly. Updating you in just 2 short weeks on his progress.
Thank you. and worked for about 2 weeks with Off Leash, and we came in because he was doing really having a tough time walking through crowds without wanting to jump on everybody and say hi to everybody. And now it is fantastic. We just were walking through Lowe's and it was honestly insane, the difference walking through without even having to worry about him jumping up on people. Just walking through, paying attention to me only, was incredibly refreshing. So I owe everything to the Off Leash, and you guys should think about it too.